Hi, so today I'm going to introduce this device which is called NerveCheck. Very useful if you have diabetes. It tests for sensory loss in your feet and is recommended by the American Diabetes Association that you do this test once in a year. So with this device you can do more than one test. You have two sides. On the one side you apply this on your large toe and you test for your vibration perception threshold, and on the other side you apply this on the feet and you test for warm, cold perception threshold and heat pain. Now, this device comes with a remote control where you press yes or no on whether you felt the sensation, and then after 5 tests it tells you whether your results are normal or abnormal, and it generates a report where you can present it to your doctor should the results be abnormal. Okay, so for the vibration test, we're going to apply it on the large toe right above the nail. So, like this. There. And make sure you're touching the skin. Next thing, you say all good and press yes for the vibration test. And this red light indicates that the test was ongoing, and that's where you press yes or no whether you felt it. Did you feel it?
Mm-mm.
No. Okay. Now?
Very little.
Almost. Yes? If you didn't feel anything, you should say no. You sure? You felt nothing or a little bit?
Little bit.
Okay.
I fell.
You felt it, okay. And the results are normal. Alright?
Cool.
So, for the cold test, we're going to apply the sensor, this part of the surface, on this part of the feet. So you see rotate it and then lower it down and make sure that the whole sensor is touching, the whole surface of the sensor is touching the skin like that. So as you can see on this side, it's all the way touching the sensor. And now we're ready to do the test. So, did you feel cold sensation?
Just now, yes.
You're feeling it?
Yes.
You see the red light? It's, the test is ongoing. Now it finished, it asks you, did you feel it? And
yes.
You say yes. Okay. Okay, so I'm not going to do the warm test because it's similar like the cold test, so I'm moving on to the warm pain test. In this test here, you will click on yes when you start feeling that it's uncomfortable rather than when you feel it's warm, okay? Let me know when it's getting uncomfortable.
It started.
Okay, great, and it's normal. So, that's the test. It literally took me 10 minutes, and if you want the report, on your remote control you have a USB input where you can connect to your computer, generate a report which tells you which tests you've done normal, and you can present to your doctor. So, if you found this useful, this video, subscribe to my channel. I have loads more to show in the future.